First things first, rest in peace, Adam Smith. Capitalist, you're the richest father that I ever knew. If I was born rich, I could be a better you. Prophecies that we made way back in the land. Plan. They knew it wouldn't work if we just sat back and chilled. Without lies and fear, we would've never made a meal. Talk to me, Adam.
One time for my neighborhood systems, yeah. One time for my overseas stores, okay. Export to what made the difference, yeah, yeah. Strategies that we learn in macro. Don't save now. All we wanna do is trade, don't save now. All we wanna do is trade, don't save now. All we wanna do is trade, don't save now. All we wanna do is trade.
This recession that we living in right now, there's no solution to speak of. Looking through past history, I couldn't find one increased spending, and that's when the curve nudged. It changed GDP to PPC, but I swear to God, this girl crazy called, gun you up and ask him, hey, what's good? He said, there's no way to fix this thing for good. We changed L rice to see where the grass stood. It got fixed fast like 911 in white neighborhoods. Ain't got no shame about it. We found that monetary fixing. I'm a young economist. We changed G because the curve ain't the same without it. But we thought back to a good economy. Before there was a problem with scarcity. Before we had to worry about the cost of opportunities. Back when we could have a good time without the scrutiny. But now they sweating me.
One time for my neighborhood systems. One time for my overseas stores. Next one to what made the difference. Strategies that we learn in macro. Don't save now. All we wanna do is trade. Don't save now. All we wanna do is trade. Don't save now. All we wanna do is trade. Don't save now. All we wanna do is trade.
We want that real fix. Monetary policy fix. That long run economy fix. That good a good gain on equity fix. Never worrying about the scarcity fix. Politicians always setting these economies goals. Out of touch of the economy's flows. Out in Washington, make a new economy low. So we elected and we kick them out of dough. Everyone already know we don't deserve that. We some birds in a bird chat. You think if we didn't vote, they would change that? Selling much of money in economy. I'ma need my vote back, but you already know.
One time for my neighborhood systems. One time for my overseas stores. Exports are what made the difference. Strategies that we learned in macro. Don't save now. All we wanna do is trade. Don't save now. All we wanna do is trade, don't save now. All we wanna do is trade, don't save now. All we wanna do is trade.
We live in
There's an old now. Saying in Tennessee, I know it's in Texas, probably in Tennessee, that says, fool me once.
It's gonna fade out soon.
Shame on. Shame on you. It fooled me, we can't get fooled again.
But we're living in a place full of fraudulence. Especially with all these economists talking about consumer spending, making us dumb. And then it's like LeBron James standing in the court as a lobbyist. All of these companies just trying to profit, and we sitting on the porch just crying and people dying.
Alright, it's recording.